cause her damage, but apparently they did not feel like it. Anyways, now you're staying around. Oh, there they are again. Rather close-ish NMR, I would say. Not that that means much. And as you can see, we are on a slight climb after 5 matches. Okay. Why not? So far we have... found that a defensive playstyle is something that worked pretty well so far. While we let the enemy come to us. So, why not continue like this? Okay, so we will need some chef clear, and he also plays defensively. And he plays giants, so from round 2 on, this could be dangerous. It's been nice. I mean, we had such a terrific experience so far, we can allow ourselves to be a bit nice. Oh, but he has more already. Okay. Stronger chef clear, agreed, something we need. Now winning first round against artillery is tough. I grant them that. Hero tank. Oh, redeployment, that's strong. Oh shit! Okay, this round not good for us, boys. Because I don't have the sword mod on my marks. Well played. Thank you. know what? Yes. Like, dude, they will wreck your base. Again, I should also consider... Jesus. Get some claws in front. Yes. Good. Yes, step into it. Cracking, I will need some. Okay. still exist. God, he is clumped together. Playing a pretty high risk here, with no shields and shit. GG. What did I say what I wanted to build up against the fortresses? Exactly, melting points. What did I not do against the fortresses? Exactly, melting points. They're like the fastest sheer crackers we have in the game. Minus 30. Back to minus 18. One more loss. Six matches in. It is pretty even, but the MMR says no. Yeah, okay, but you can't change this. So, I hope you still had some fun with the match. and I will see you all in the next one. Until then, this is Nocturne Destiny Host. I wish all of you a good evening, good night, good day, depending on when you're watching this. Until the next time, stay safe, stay healthy, see ya, and goodbye.